Hey, Russ, what's going on? I'm actually just finishing a column now. You should have it in about 5 minutes.
Yeah, Albert, that's the thing. The network's down again, so you're gonna have to turn this thing in person.
Is there any way you can hold them off a little?
8's about as late as I'm gonna be able to hold the printing guys off.
So you're a half hour from now.
We need to get going in order to get this thing out on time.
All right. I won't let you down. Thanks a lot. Yes. Jesus, I gotta take a crap. I've got no time. I'm not gonna make it. I can't hold it anymore. Oh, come on, man. I can still make it. Sorry.
Hey, are you that advice columnist, Dare Albert?
Yes.
Oh my god, that's so holy. Can I take a picture?
I'm kind of in a rush. Smile. Oh, wait, hang on, that didn't come out. Yeah, give me all the money in the register. All of it. You've got to be kidding. All right, now turn around. I'm gonna send you to hell. Disgusting, dude. Where is she, your pants?
Hey, mate, thanks for the distraction.
No problem. You guys wouldn't happen to sell pants here, would you?
Right, yeah? Okay, alright, though?
I need a new pair of pants. Listen, Russ, I'm so...
Albert, the network's back online. Can you email me it?
Yeah, really? Yeah, I've got it right here on my phone. Just give me a second. Send it.
I got it. Good work, kid.
That is great news, Russ. Thank you. Have a good night.
Hey, nobody for your poopoo mess.
Sorry about shooting in this.
No problem.
Yeah, I mean, I still get rid of these pants. Awesome.
Oh, you should be fine, all right? Screen all this. Get cleaned up. All right. Thanks again, man.
Sorry about the pants.
All right.
Sorry about the pants. Good job, guys. Ken, you see what I mean?
Oh, man.
That went good.